Jesse plays games. Meghan plays games. Jesse and Meghan play games.
Okay, we are back for one more episode of Them Bombs. Should we play maybe just beginner this time?
You think?
All right. So we failed twice now in normal. We're going to try beginner. So let's see what my scenario is. During a ferry cruise, you receive a text message. Something ticking in machine room 2. I placed it there yesterday, especially for you. I feel like that was the exact same one. Okay, I'm calling friends for help. Okay. Civilian count in the blast zone is only 32.
Well, that's not bad. It's better than the entire cruise ship.
Evacuation is currently impossible because they forgot to include life preservers on the ferry.
Okay.
Okay, so I got to take the cover off. And what's precision mode? How'd you do that? Oh, there we go. So you got to hit the X button, and that puts you in precision mode.
Yep. Okay, what do you have?
I mean, I don't know what just happened here. Why did I zoom in? I'm still taking the cover off.
Well, why is it taking you so long, Mr. I'm perfect at this game?
I was testing out the stuff.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Looks like we've got three puzzles.
Okay.
Three things here. So, one's this pie-looking thing that you just had at the end of the last episode.
How would you know that? You weren't supposed to be looking.
I mean, when you told me the game was over, I snuck a peek, so.
Okay, to disarm, press all the correct triangles. The answer info window will always last 3 seconds, continuing from the first press triangle. Triangles to press. If the bomb's cover was mounted with 4 screws, press only triangles that lit up.
A 6.
With 6, press only triangles that did not light up.
Only triangles that do not light up.
Okay, wait, exceptions. If the timer battery has a lithium manganese dioxide cell, see Appendix 1, do not press the north triangle.
It's got a 9 volt.
Okay, if there is an opposite terminal's battery holder, do not press the south triangle.
There's one battery.
Okay, sure.
So I'll push the ones that don't light up.
If the timer's serial number includes at least one even number, do not press the east triangle.
Oh, that's no good.
Yeah.
We just lost some time.
Yeah, because you didn't let me finish. Okay, so if the serial number does not include at least one even number, do not press the east triangle.
The serial number?
Yep. And then if the timer's serial number digits include even numbers only, do not press the west triangle.
It has just even numbers.
Just even numbers?
Yep. Just even numbers, 9 volt battery.
So do not press the west triangle. Do not press...
So not this one. I pushed the top one last time and...
0 is also an even number, it says.
Yep. I didn't push...
Okay, so the battery is not lithium manganese?
No.
Alright, so you can press the north triangle.
That's what I hit last time and...
Well, then you apparently don't know what a lithium manganese is.
I mean, I can hit it again if you like. Well. We lost some more time here.
And where the hell is Appendix 1?
I feel like it's in the papers you took off, probably.
No, those were the front papers. Appendix is always at the back. Types of batteries.
Yeah, we just lost some more time.
Oh my god, why are you continuing? Okay, type CR61, voltage 2 by 1.3 volts, holder, 2-piece, same side terminals.
This is 9 volt, like what she's finding a smoke detector.
Okay, then that shouldn't matter.
And the serial number is 22286. Everything else is letters.
So then you should be fine to press the north, the south, and the east triangle.
Okay, well I've pushed both the north and the west, and we've just lost... time 3 different times now, so.
Well, I can only tell you what the instructions say.
Well, you clearly are not reading them correctly. So
to disarm, press all the correct triangles. The answer input window will always last 3 seconds, counting from the first press triangle. Triangle.
Or wait,
press.
Maybe that's what that is. All right. Maybe I gotta push them all within the 3 seconds.
I literally read that exact same thing.
So I'm pushing
anything else.
I'm pushing all of these that aren't lit up then.
Yep. Except the west triangle.
Except for the west, which is what I just started with, so.
Which I also told you.
Okay, we beat it.
Oh boy, and we probably have 2 minutes left. All
right. 4 minutes, 40 seconds. Okay. All right, so the next one is 3x5 series of buttons, a blinky red light, and an OK button.
Okay, so...
there's nothing on the buttons.
Disarm, press and light up the correct tiles, and then press OK. The blinking light is transmitting a signal of a letter or a number using the Morse code. Oh, great. Press the tiles to recreate the shape of this letter or number. So I have to get to appendix 3 first. Morse alphabet. All right, what do you got?
Okay, just a second. Here we go. Dash, dot, dot, dash, dot. Yeah, so it's 1-2 dots.
1-2 dots. So that's a D.
So I presume...
press the tiles to recreate the shape of this letter or number.
Oops. So what's the D here? Is it like this?
And so it's all 5 on the left.
Yep.
The top and the bottom on the middle.
Yep.
And then the middle 3 on the right.
Okay.
Okay. What else you got?
The next one here is... it's 5 symbols in the middle, and then there's up and down arrows, and there's some dots and dashes above the symbols in the middle. The symbols in the middle are, there's some music notes. Maybe this is also musical,
okay.
But it looks like a giant
musical
comma.
Musical symbols.
Yep.
So we got, set each of the boxes to the correct musical symbol. Convert the dashes and dots, Morse code, over each of the boxes into a letter or a number. Next, find this letter or number below and set this symbol in the box.
Okay, so the first one is a dot.
Okay, just a dot?
Just a dot, and the symbol is like a giant comma.
So that's E.
Okay, so what?
The module will be disarmed 3 seconds after you set the correct symbols in all 5 boxes.
So what am I changing
it to? So it just says convert the dashes and dots over each of the boxes into the letter or number. Next, find this letter or number below and set this symbol in the box. So it says E is like a weird-looking comma.
Okay, but then it's already there.
Okay, what's the next
Wait,
one?
Wait, what do you mean a weird-looking comma?
Like a bat flying sideways.
With one wing?
I mean, one full wing and maybe one clipped? I don't know, but it's going up and down.
It's going up and down. So it's like a 3?
It's like a really weird squiggle. I literally, there's no way to describe this.
I mean, if... I guess we'll go with that. Alright. That sort of looks like baddish.
Okay, what's the next one?
You'd think I'd be able to see this better with my glasses on.
You'd think.
It looks like 2 dashes, 2 dots.
2 dashes, 2 dots. So that's a Z. Z is an upside down V. With the right side is a really thick line, the left side is a really thin line.
Is there a dot in the middle?
No.
Okay. Dash, dot, dot, dash. We got like a minute and a half.
Dash, dot, dot, dash. Dash, dot, dot, dash.
Minute 25.
That doesn't exist. Dash, dot, dot, dash. Okay, X. X is basically an S, but on its side.
Okay. Dash, dot.
Dash, dot, dash, dot. And N is...
minute 5.
Okay, I'm working on it. N is, okay, so that's two lines running up and down on either side, and then an O in the middle.
Okay, and then 3 dots, 2 dashes.
3 dots, 2 dashes is a 3, and 3 is...
oh.
There's no number 3 on here. Where's the number 3? Where's the fucking number 3? Oh, that one's a normal V. The left line is really thick and the right is thin.
Say that again.
A normal V. Left line thick, right line thin.
Okay. Oh, we got it. Yeah, we can dance as.
I think half the problem is that...
Bomb defused!
You're a terrible listener.
No. Unexpected hero stops Dr. TNT's attack plot. A ferry passenger saves 32 people by bravely defusing a bomb. The bravery of this person is astonishing, said the captain. Terrorists called Dr. TNT claimed responsibility for this attack plot. Defusal time, 7 minutes, 57 seconds.
Yeah, we almost didn't make it on beginner. We suck.
Well, one of us sucks.
You do.
No.
Yep. Nope. Look, I read the instructions top to bottom. And you were like, oh, I'm supposed to do this? Just press buttons and not listen to what you're saying?
Why listen?
No, you pressed buttons. You pressed buttons that I told you not to press.
Let's look at our... I wonder if the stats are like overall stats since playing this game. Probably. Yep. So civilians lost 10,544.
Yeah.
Best beginner time was 6 minutes. Best normal time. So we did beat it on normal at one point. 8 minutes. Three seconds.
I feel like I'm better at it when it's the switch is in travel mode.
Tabletop mode?
Whatever.
Something like that.
Look, I don't know what these sayings mean. I just know what happens when I'm playing it.
All right, well, that's Them Bombs Personal Edition on the Nintendo Switch.
Oh, boy.
You liked it.